Hi kids, welcome back with my previous concept. And my previous concept was pronouns. So now open page number 32. This work has done in the previous class. Now I'm going to start with complete the sentences given below with the correct pronouns. What is pronoun? A pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun. So now first fill up is my family and dash live in a big city. My family, it means I am talking about my family. So my family and I live in a big city. I have a dog. Dash is called Lucky. So I have a dog. It is called Lucky. Maya and I are playing in the park. माया और मैं पार्क में खेल रहे हैं. डैड इज वॉचिंग मी. डैड सिर्फ मुझे देख रहे हैं? नहीं, हम दोनों को देख रहे हैं. सो डैड इज वॉचिंग अस. माई मदर इज काइंड. एवरीबडी लाइक्स माई मदर इज काइंड. मेरी मम्मा बहुत दयालु है. Everybody likes her, not like she, likes her. I am standing on my head. Look at me. मुझे देखो. Look at me. This is my mother. Dash is a lawyer. This is my mother. So who is lawyer? My mother. Mother is female. So she is a lawyer. Next is, this is my father. This is my father. Dash is a teacher. So this is my father. Father is a male or masculine. So he is a teacher. My name is Anita. My name is Anita. Dash, I am the youngest in the family. My name is Anita. So I am the youngest in the family. I am. Lena, I told you to tidy your bed. Lena, so I am talking about Lena and I am talking to Lena. So I have told you to tidy your bed. Pick up your toys. Apne toys ko pick karo and put them because toys are plural here. Toys. So put them away. Next is fill in the blanks with he, she, it, we or they. He, she, it or they. Is used with pronoun that prefers one person, one animal, one place or singular subject. He, she, it, etc. And Uncle has gone to Japan. Uncle has gone to Japan. He says. It means uncle says na. So uncle is a masculine gender. He says dash is a great country. It means uncle is talking about country. So it is a great country. Next is the girl fell down. Dash began to cry. The girl fell down. Girl is a feminine gender. So girl, it means she began to cry. Varun and I are going to Mumbai. Varun and I are going to Mumbai. So Varun and I, it means we will stay there for a week. Next is mother is thirsty. So mother wants a glass of water. Mother is a female. So she wants a glass of water. Is that okay? Now next is where are Riya and Rupa? Where are Riya and Rupa? Riya and Rupa, it means more than one. They are two. So they are plural. Are they coming? Next is are they coming? Next is Ashok is a kind boy. So Ashok is a masculine gender. He helps everyone. He helps everyone. Poor Mary dash has high fever. Poor Mary, so she has high fever. Is that okay? We saw Radha. We saw Radha. So Radha, it means girl. She was with her mother. She was with her mother. The pins are not there here. The pins are not here. Where are? So pins are plural. Pins are plural. Where are they? Where are they? R is, this R is also used with the pronoun, with the pronoun that prefer more than one person. So pins are plural. The horse fell down. Horse fell down. So it broke its leg. Vikas and Mohan were together. Vikas and Mohan are two. So they are good friends. They are good friends. I met David. I met David. Dash was at the magic show. I met David. Dash was at the magic show. It means David was at the magic show. So he was at the magic show. Look at the picture. Aren't dash lovely? Look at the pictures. Pictures, it means plural. So aren't they lovely? Next is this knife is of no use. This knife is of no use. It is blunt. Not sharp. It is blunt. Neha is crying because Dash has lost her pen. So Neha has lost her pen. She has lost her pen. Is that okay? So now, today we have learned about pronouns and we had learned the use of he, she, it, we or they. So now the chapter has been finished. Now I am going to start. Now I will start the chapter number 10, verb, but in the next class. But till then you have to wait. Ma'am will come back very soon. So till then, goodbye and take care of yourself.